Good morning, my friends, and welcome back to another fossil hunting episode. Today we are here in my backyard. I'm not going to do my usual hike in the fields because there is a heat wave hitting Portugal, and today is very difficult to hike in the fields. So I came here to look the old fossils to see if there is any one of these I can clean or something. And I started to think, maybe for some of them I can still find something more. For instance, this oyster over here, I started to work in this oyster, but I put it aside because it's too hard to take this matrix over here. But I started to wondering, this oyster is still closed, as you can see. So if it's still closed, maybe there's a possibility of this oyster have pearls, fossilized pearls inside. So I started to wondering, if there is this possibility, I think it might be worth to check it out, because I have a couple more that are still close. This one over here also. And let's see if I can find some pearls inside of this oyster fossil. Well, this one over here is the one that is probably the easiest one to open. I already picked up a little bit over here to see. Lift up. Let's see. It's pretty hard to do with one hand. Okay. Let's see. Okay, now I have to clean this real good to see if there is anything round in here or in there. But the possibilities are lower. Well, the probability of this developing a pearl is remote, but I'm going to clean this real good to see if there is anything in here, but I don't know. Let's see. Well, I tried to clean this real easy and gentle to see if there is any pearl inside. But what I can see, I broke a little bit the shell over here. But so far I managed to find in this piece of solidified mud over here, pieces of broken shells and other pieces of other organisms, nothing like a pearl. But I am going to keep searching to see if there is anything in here. I know the probability of an oyster developing a pearl is very remote, but I am going to continue to see if there is anything in here. If there isn't, I'm going to put this shell in the vinegar in order to clean it real good, but I am a bit disappointed because I already broke a large piece over here that I didn't want to break. So let's see. Well, guys, this one was a bust. I can't seem to find any pearl inside of this oyster fossil. So I still have this one over here that with many strength I opened it, but I saw that I made a huge mistake because this is all matrix, and I'm going to break more the shell. And this one over here, this one I didn't even try it, because I started to try to open by this pass over here, and I didn't do any progress. So by the laws of the probability, this has nothing inside, but instead of putting in the garbage, I'm going to try to clean it with vinegar to see what happens. As you can see, I already broke a little bit over there, because it seems to be a very good example. If this thing over here is cleaned, it seems to be a good example of Exogyra ponderosa, if I'm not wrong. So let's see if I am able to clean this with vinegar.